Hi everyone, I'm Mark Jacobson with an MGM Minute for the week of June 8th, 2020, coming to you from Bellagio on the Las Vegas Strip. Here's what's happening across MGM Resorts International. It was quite the weekend in Las Vegas, with the Fountains of Bellagio flowing once again, signifying the relaunch of several of MGM's Las Vegas resorts. Bellagio, New York, New York, MGM Grand, and the Signature officially reopened to the public this past Thursday. MGM's new health and safety protocols have been fully implemented throughout all of these resorts. By all accounts, guests and MGM's team members were excited to be back.
I can remember this place opening. I can remember a lot of places in Las Vegas opening, and it felt like that all over again, but very different. Obviously, I've had the privilege now of taking over as the leader of this organization, and I couldn't be prouder of what everybody has done to get us to this point. It's been a lot of work. It's been a lot of pain and turmoil. We've lost several of our own employees, and so our heartfelt to their families and to all of their friends. But we're in a special place. It does feel like a rebirth and a reopening. It was great to welcome our first guests. We are ready. I can't think of a better organization that's more ready. Time to tell. We are going to continue to be thoughtful and patient through all of this as we progress forward. And we will get Las Vegas back, and we will get all of you back to work.
Speaking of reopenings, the Bellagio Conservatory and Botanical Garden is now back open as well, and with a new display, Japan Journey, Magic of Kansai. Guests will notice a new traffic pattern at the conservatory with a single entry point and a single exit point. Stanchions have also been added to manage pedestrian traffic. Floor decals have been added as well, reminding guests to practice social distancing and to remain 6 feet apart from one another. Now, here's some more great news to share. This Thursday, June 11th, Excalibur will be the next MGM Resorts property to reopen, with select amenities and a limited number of rooms available. This is in accordance with the new company-wide 7-point health and safety plan that was announced a few weeks ago. Visit mgmresorts.com to view the plan in full. Excalibur is slated to reopen its doors just 1 week ahead of its 30th anniversary. Turning to sports now, the BetMGM Sportsbooks inside casinos at Bellagio, New York, New York, and MGM Grand have also reopened. Ticket counters are open and accepting bets with limited hours for now, 9 until 5 Sunday through Friday, and from 8:30 until 7 on Saturdays. With the health and safety of guests and employees in mind, plexiglass has been installed at the ticket counters and additional space has been placed between seats. Sportsbook visitors are being encouraged to place their wagers while seated using the BetMGM mobile app. The goal is to reduce lines and to encourage social distancing. And finally, championship boxing is on its way back to Las Vegas and MGM Resorts this week. The Nevada State Athletic Commission has approved top-ranked boxing events without fans in attendance for Tuesday, June 9th and Thursday, June 11th. It's part of a 7-fight series. These events will take place inside the MGM Grand Conference Center's Grand Ballroom and will be broadcast live on ESPN. The top-ranked fights will be closed to both the public and the media, with only essential fight camp members and event staff permitted inside.
It's the first regularly scheduled program in sports that we have coming back after the virus, and to have it in Las Vegas, the home of boxing, is terrific. We're really excited to be the host for this. You know, we've worked with the Boxing Commission and with Top Rank and ESPN to make sure that the fighters and all of the essential crew that are going to be working at the boxing matches are safe. It's kind of a modified bubble, if you will, where we're protecting all the folks who are going to be participating in that event. And, you know, it's really important that when we bring these events back, we do so in the safest manner possible.
And for more information on any of these events and happenings, feel free to contact us at media@mgmresorts.com. Have a great week.